Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, students. Howdy. I know you have done your best. So, in this chapter, I will introduce you to a material which called job or occupation. So, in this chapter, you will identify the social function text structure which involving the act of giving and asking an information related to someone's job. So, here's the mind map. There's two kind that we can use to asking and stating someone's job or profession. For example, Benny, what does your father do? And how Benny stating his father's job is with answer, my father is a farmer. He plants and grows rice. How about you, Dayu? What does your father do? And Dayu will stating her father's job with answer, he's a teacher. He teaches mathematics in junior high school, and so on. So next, I will show you a video of example of a conversation about how to asking and stating someone's job profession.
Oh, hi Mrs. Moon, long time no see. What do you do for a living?
Oh, hi Kim. So, I'm a teacher right now. I'm teaching in a high school. How about you? Do you still work in that company?
Only thing, Mrs. Moon, I'm still working in that company because it was my dream since a long time ago.
Wow, you be a teacher? That sounds like a lot of hard work, isn't it?
Sometimes. Yeah, but I can do it all by myself.
Is there a lot of students in your classroom?
So most classes have about 30 students on average.
Oh, I see. So do you like your job?
Absolutely, Kim. It was really, really challenging for me. And also teaching in a high school is easier than teaching a primary because the students are less naughty.
It sounds great, really great. Keep it up, Mrs. Moon.
Thank you, Kim.
After watching the video of how to asking and stating your job or occupation, there is some expression that you can use to asking someone job or occupation. For instance, what do you do? In what do you do itself, you can use other phrases such as what do you do for a living, like I have used in the video that you have watched, and then what do they do. Next, what does your father do, what does your mother do, what does your brother or sister do. And about how to stating someone's job or occupation, you can use these phrases. If someone asking to you about what do you do or what do you do for a living, you can stating your job or occupation while with using I'm a student. I study every day. Study every day in here, it shows your occupation about what do you do for a living. The red word in here, it shows your profession or your job. And the green word, it shows the activity that you use for a living. This is the form. This is use he or she as the subject plus verb, use s or es. Well done, students. That's all for today's material. Thank you and see you later.